Hi guys, Dean here from Simple Caravans Yarrawonga, Albury and Hunter Valley.
At the moment we're having a huge sale on all of our stock units, new and used, at all three yards. Some of the vans from Yarrawonga are going to Albury and vice versa, so make sure you call the yard before you come out and see it. Vans like this one here, the Lakeside Buffalo, 19'6", solar, battery, toilet shower, washing machine, two water tanks, Elco ESC, everything you need. Was $60,490, now $51,990. Let's have a quick look inside this one. So for $51,990, you get all of this: two-door fridge, freezer, microwave, full oven, toilet shower, washing machine, queen-size bed with a pillow-top mattress, reverse cycle air conditioning, ESC, two water tanks, everything as I said. Let's move on to the next van now, which is one of our off-road models. It's a Masterpiece XTM. The XTM offers toolbox, fully independent suspension, Elco ESC, two solar, two batteries. Was $82,990, now $69,990. So as you can see, drastically reduced for the end of year sale. Sorry. Come inside this one. As I said, this is a full off-roader, so you've got grey water tank, two general use water tanks, filtered drinking water, the mini grill with microwave, two-door fridge freezer, toilet shower, front load washing machine, ESC, all the standard stuff you expect from the Masterpiece range of caravans, and as I said, an off-road single axle caravan, 17'10" long. Move on to the next van. Across the back on this, you've got jerry can holders, external shower, everything else. The next van is our Masterpiece Optimum range. This is a 20-footer. It comes with everything yet again. Toolboxes, fully independent suspension, 4.1 ton rated, three solar, lithium batteries, toilet shower washing machine, three water tanks plus grey water tanks. So yet again, got everything you need. This is an extreme off-roader, so it's got all the luxuries. Sirocco fans, fantastic hatch, trimmer reverse cycle air conditioner, two-door fridge freezer, full oven, washing machine, toilet shower, full leather upholstery, inverter. It's got the 3000 watt inverter. We've got the red arc, red vision up there that runs everything, instantaneous hot water. As I said, it's really got absolutely everything that you're ever going to need. Now this van is normally $98,490. We're doing for $88,490, so a massive reduction on this one as well. Move into some of our used stock now. Camper trailer, just in time for Christmas, 2018 model. It's got full slide out kitchen around this other side. Kitchen, you're gonna need sink. Lift that out, you can put your own cooktop in there, whatever you choose to do, Weber, etc. Heaps of storage in there, it's got its own water tank. Inside, it's still got the plastic on the mattress. It's been used once. Customers come down from Queensland, decide to upgrade to a caravan, and we've got a great camper trailer here. It's also got things on the other side here. See, all-terrain tyres, jerry can holders, it's got the water tank, as I said, toolbox on the front, spare wheel stone deflector. So it is a very good, solid-built camper trailer. Over here, the new age van. New age manta ray, 21 foot roughly, this one, 21'6". Was $48,990, it's now $44,990. We're about to drop that to $42,990. So comes with a lot of extras as well. Very nice van inside now, very modern inside. So there's a fridge freezer, toilet shower washing machine, cafe seating, mini grill, all the mattress, yet again, plastic still on this mattress. Customers cared for this van that had it. It's got the full battery management system up here as well. Everything you need in a van at $42,990, it's great value. It's 2016 model as well, so yeah, very modern van. We'll go on to the next one. Over here we have the Golden Eagle Eureka, 2013 model. Got a lot of extras, this one. It's got diesel heating, solar, dual batteries, full en suite washing machine, finished in a lovely Jarrah interior. Two-door fridge freezer, mini grill, cafe seating. Still got plenty of light and room in this van. As I said, 2013 model, it's diesel heater. It's got a lot of extras, four seasons hatches, speakers. It's well kitted out, this van. This one was $38,990. We've dropped that to $31,990. So huge saving on that van. At the front of this one, you've also got the front boot, you've got the jerry can holders, gas bottles, Elco electronic stability control, everything that you need there. This one here, 2010 Supreme Territory, full off-road, airbag suspension, heaps of solar, batteries, got the works, this one. Ready to go, was $38,990, we're dropping that to $31,990 to move the stock. So have a look inside this one, heaps of room, lovely van. Supreme are a trusted brand, it's been around for a long time. Large two-door fridge freezer, east-west bed, cafe seating. It's got the Heron air conditioner, heaps of overhead storage. Got the ensuite there as well. As I said, massive reduction down from $38,990 to $31,990. And that's all we've got. If you are going to come and check our vans, please make sure you ring the yard and check which yard they're in between Yarrawonga and Albury, because they are moving around at the moment. I've just thought of one more we're going to drop as well, so I'll go have a quick look at that one. The Red Centre Oasis over here, it is the pinnacle of caravans. It's got absolutely everything, toolboxes, it's got fully independent suspension, three water tanks, grey water tank, jerry can holders. This is the rear club lounge version, centre ensuite. Jump in and have a look at this one. Two-door fridge freezer, all modern interior. It's a 2016 model, fully off-road. It comes with electric steps, slide-out kitchen, three solar panels, two lithium batteries, absolutely everything you could imagine in a caravan. The customer traded this in just to upgrade to another one of our vans. Truma reverse cycle air conditioner. It's got inbuilt heating as well. Literally everything you want, inverter. The gas heating is a great option. Red Arc battery management system, Fusion sound system here. This was $94,990, we're dropping it at $91,990, which presents very good value for 2016. Absolutely full optioned up. Full ensuite in the centre of the van. Very, very popular layout. Fantastic hatch above the bed as well. And that's it, guys. As I said, heaps of savings to be had on all stock units at all of our three yards, especially Yarrawonga and Albury at the moment. Massive reductions on the used vans, but same in the Hunter Valley. Please give us a buzz and have a look at our vans. You won't be sorry. Thanks very much.